Brind'Amour possibly made his biggest impact in his first game in the league in Game 5 of the Norris Division semifinals. Hillman is the only player in NHL history to make his debut on the night the cup was lifted.
A first-round pick by the Ducks gets his first National Hockey League goal.
There's the young goalkeeper in there now working out. Young Bob Champoux, and you couldn't come under worse fare than this.
Cloutier debuted with his old team in a new league and introduced himself with a hat trick against the Atlanta Flames.
This is his first in the NHL, and he got a shutout.
How is that for an encore, gentlemen? What a start for the 21-year-old.
About starting a career, first shift, first shot. Are you kidding me?
And Manny Legacy, in his National Hockey League debut, easily the star of the game and the story tonight,
in his National Hockey League debut, has a shutout. 45 saves for the rookie goaltender.
His first NHL game, and he just gets himself a hat trick.
He comes in and makes seven stops in a row to preserve a victory.
Foyston supplied a hat trick for the Metropolitans in a lopsided 7-0 win.
Ovechkin fires, he scores! Alexander Ovechkin, welcome on board!
It's a hat trick for Derek Stepan! In his first NHL game, he scored a hat trick!
Mario Lemieux living up quickly to all the advertisements on his first shot on goal.
Thompson earned his first win and shutout in a 1-0 victory. With a pair of goals and three assists, Hill's 5-point game helped put the Flyers on top in a 6-4 win. December 19th, 1917, inauguration day for the NHL. Four players had hat tricks that day, but none more spectacular than those from Harry Hyland and Joe Malone.
Matthews scored in his first ever professional game over in the Swiss League. We'll see what he can do here tonight. Gets it in front of the net. Holland trying to get untangled, but goes around. Matthews scores! The 12th time that a first overall pick has scored a goal in his first National Hockey League game. Auston Matthews with his second goal of the game. Wow.
And everything is just falling into place here for Auston Matthews.
He finds the hole in the ice.
Puck out in front. Scores! A hat trick! Oh my goodness! Nylander moving in. Works it across in front. He scores! Matthews. Incredible. Four goals.
Avalanche have won the